of those who carry the gospel. They go where they are sent without a compliment, yet they still smile. Sometimes crying inside, beautiful, so beautiful, beautiful. They have beautiful feet. Of those who carry this gospel. Oh, if you only knew the things that they go through, yet they still give. Yes, they do. They inspire others to live beautiful. So beautiful, beautiful, they have beautiful feet. So don't give up on this gospel.
On this gospel.
Don't let life destroy your faith.
Hi, Pastor Darrell. I just want to first thank you for starting a church that I can come to entirely authentically me. I have been involved with churches since I was 14 years old, which wasn't yesterday. And this is the first place, this is the first church I have walked into and felt like I didn't have to hide and I didn't have to leave anything behind. And you did that. I know God is doing it through you, but I also know God needs the servant who is willing. So thank you for being willing. And lastly, thank you for your courage. You have made me a braver, stronger human being because of your example. Thank you so much.
Pastor Darrell, you're amazing. I still can't get over you starting at church at the age you were, and I'm so blessed to know you.
Pastor Darrell, every time I come to this place, the words that you speak seem as if you form them just for me, and they open up my heart and my life in huge ways that no one's ever done before. I'm so glad to be here and so glad that you are a pastor.
Hi, Pastor Darrell. I just want to say thank you for creating a space where people of diversity, whether it be sexuality or skin color or whatever, can come together and have a safe place to worship and bring all of who they are, as the mantra says. So I want to thank you for that. And although I may not be here every Sunday, I still think about you guys and you're always in my heart. So thank you.
Pastor, I appreciate your 10 years of service at Liberation, and I'm thankful for all of the transitions we've gone through together.
Hi, Pastor. You know, one of the things that I think endears me most about you is when I'm taping you, or I should say videoing you, up there at the pulpit, you never stop moving. It's just incredibly difficult, but I think that just shows the a huge amount of energy that you put into your service, because you're motioning this way and that. I just love it, you know, but it's challenging from a photographer's standpoint.
You know, I really appreciate my pastor for the passion that he puts into his preaching. I feel like he never phones it in. It's always genuine. It's always from the heart. I always get something out of it. And this is year after year after year. And he makes me a better parishioner, a better person of faith. He challenges me to give of my time and of myself to the community in ways that I need to be challenged. And I love how he opens up his home. It isn't just on Sunday that he shows up for the people of his church. It's any time, and how welcome he makes us. And, you know, I love him and his family, and I am very grateful for his presence.
Hi, Pastor Darrell. I wanted to just let you know, you have a great gift. I'm looking forward to working with you this year and helping you with getting the message out. And you're being a vehicle for the message. And this is a year of a lot of deferred physical maintenance for me, but it's also a year of deferred spiritual maintenance for me. And looking forward to this year.
I thank the pastor for every Sunday giving me an amazing feeling and a message that I can carry with me throughout the week.
Pass it. In the words of Sammy Dogan, Dr. Dogan, pass it. Just want to let you know we love you. I love you. I appreciate you. I thank God that the doors of your church were open so that I could come to church here. I thank God you're a man of God who shares words of God for the people of God, all of those things, right? But I thank God that your church is open, that you made it so, your commitment made it so, that we can walk through the doors. Those who have come, those who are to come in the past. And that's the most important thing, Pastor. Pass it. And I hope this doesn't look like I'm a prisoner. I don't see the lines up here saying how tall I am, but six foot, right? 6 foot. Anyway, love you, Pastor. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thanks for being our pastor.